Football season is more than a month away, but fans couldn't wait to get into Lincoln Financial Field as the Eagles held their only open practice of training camp. An estimated 50,000 fans came out to watch the Eagles practice. It had the feel of a Sunday night game, from tailgating in the parking lot to the huge crowd inside the stadium to see their favorite players, like quarterback Jalen Hurts.